गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो द चैप्टर एक्टिव एंड पैसिव वॉइस इज़ गोइंग ऑन इन आर क्लासेस. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द चेंज व्हेन द मॉडल्स आर देयर इन द एक्टिव वॉइस, हाउ दैट इज चेंज्ड व्हेन मॉडल्स आर देयर. सो सी ऑन द टॉप इट इज़ रिटन नंबर 6 मॉडल्स. सो हाउ वी हैव टू चेंज इन पैसिव वॉइस, इट विल बी मॉडल प्लस बी प्लस पास्ट पार्टिसिपल मीन्स थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब. सी द एग्जाम्पल. ओनली यू कैन डू इट. सो वट इज़ द आंसर मीन्स वट इज़ द पैसिव वॉइस. इट कैन बी डन ओनली बाय यू. देन अगेन एक्टिव वॉइस. He may take this book, and see in the passive, this book may be taken by him. Means model, then be plus third form of the verb. And the same, the subject is changed into object and the object is changed into subject. Then, he could not lift the box. The box could not be lifted by him. The box could not be lifted by him. Next, you see, you must not disturb her. So she must not be disturbed by you. We should respect our elders. Our elders should be respected by us. So very easy. When models are there, then model plus be plus third form of the verb will be there in the passive voice. When we are going to change active from the passive. See the exercise, then you are able to solve it. I cannot solve this sum. So, what is the answer? This sum cannot be solved by me. Next one, you may attend the meeting. The meeting may be attended by you. The rich should help the poor. The poor should be helped by the rich. She must read this book. This book must be read by her. He might pass the test. The test might be passed by him. She could not catch the train. The train could not be caught by her. Even a mouse may help a lion. A lion may be helped even by a mouse. Okay. Now see in the imperative sentences. When the sentences are imperative. Imperative we know very well, when there is command, order or request, then the sentence is imperative. Take this pen. Let this pen be taken. Write a letter. Let a letter be written. Or you can write in this way also. You are requested to write a letter. Please help me. You are requested to help me. Now see the exercise 79. It is based on the imperative sentences. Open the window. So what should be the answer? Let the window be opened. Or you can say, you are requested to open the window. Then bring a piece of chalk. Let a piece of chalk be brought. Let a piece of chalk be brought. Or you can say, you are requested to bring a piece of chalk. Then next one, do not tell a lie. Let a lie not be spoken. Or you are requested, or you can say you are advised not to tell a lie. See the next one. Love your neighbors. Let your neighbors be loved, or you are requested to love your neighbors. Please teach me. you are requested to teach me. Then inform the police. Let the police be informed. Always speak the truth. You are requested to speak the truth. Now see the next. It is interrogative exercise. Interrogative sentences are there. Questions are there. And how they are going to be changed into passive voice. Number one. Does he help the poor? So see. Does he help the poor? It is, you can say, present tense is there. And when present tense is there, in the answer, it will be is, am, or are. So, does he help the poor? Are the poor helped by him? Are the poor helped by him? Next one, did he buy that house? Did he buy that house? See the tense first of all. It is past. Then, was or were will be there. So, let us see what is written in the answer. One page is skipped. Now, it is there. See on the top. Was that house bought by him? Was that house bought by him? Now, what do you want? What do you want? What is wanted by you? What is wanted by you? The question mark is there. Who stole your pen? Who stole your pen? By whom was your pen stolen? Stole, past form. Then was or were will be there. Then by whom was your pen stolen? Okay. Now see the next one. Does he always help his friends? Now it is the exercise and we have to solve it. Okay. Does he always help his friends? So, what will be the answer? First of all, let us see the tense. Does. When does is there means present tense is there. And in the answer it will be is, am, or are. Simple present is there. So, his friends. Plural. Then are his friends. Always helped by him. Are his friends always helped by him? Then question mark. Are they singing the national anthem? Are they singing the national anthem? It is continuous tense, present continuous, interrogative form is there. Then when continuous form is there, we have to use the word being, B-E-I-N-G, being plus third form of the verb. Are they singing the national anthem? So, is the national anthem being sung by them? Is the national anthem being sung by them? Okay, now see the third one. Did you win the match? Now it is past. Simple past you can see. And interrogative form is there. So did you win the match? Then was or were will be there in the answer. So was the match won by you? And then question mark. Have they painted the doors? Have they painted the doors? Present tense, present perfect, interrogative form. Then see the answer. When has or have are there, we have to use the word been, B-double-E-N, been. हैव दे पेंटेड द डोर्स हैव द डोर्स बीन पेंटेड बाय देम हैव द डोर्स बीन पेंटेड बाय देम कैन यू कैरी दिस बैग नाउ सी मॉडल इज देयर एंड व्हेन मॉडल इज देयर वी हैव डन अर्लियर ऑल्सो बी प्लस थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब विल बी देयर कैन यू कैरी दिस बैग कैन दिस बैग बी कैरीड बाय यू कैन दिस बैग बी कैरीड बाय यू ओके सो इन दिस वे यू आर एबल टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज यू ट्राई इफ यू फील एनी प्रॉब्लम यू कैन आस्क नाउ सी नंबर 9 वर्ब्स विथ टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स सी हियर Verb with two objects. Muhammad gave me a pen. Muhammad gave me a pen. Two objects are there. Me or a pen. Two are there. Now we shall frame the sentences with passive voice with both the with both the words me or a pen or you can say both the objects Muhammad is the subject gave is the verb and me and a pen both are the objects now one by one we will make the object a subject and we will change so we can solve this sentence in three ways see It is on your screen also. The question is, Muhammad gave me a pen. So, I was given a pen by Muhammad. When me has been taken as an object or object, we have made the subject. I was given a pen by Muhammad. Now, Take a pen as a object. A pen was given me by Muhammad. And the third one, a pen was given to me by Muhammad. So all the three answers are correct. You can choose any answer of your choice. Second number, Mr. Mukherjee teaches us English. Mr. Mukherjee teaches us English. We are taught English by Mr. Mukherjee. In first sentence, it was past tense and in second sentence, it is present tense. So, we will use is, am or are in the answer. So, we are taught English by Mr. Mukherjee. English is taught us by Mr. Mukherjee and English is taught to us by Mr. Mukherjee. So in this way, I think the things are clear to you and you are able to solve the exercise number 81. So it's your homework today that you will solve the exercise number 81. And we shall discuss this exercise tomorrow once again. Okay? So, bye students.